I think we need to remember that just about every Christian has two things in common: a belief in the sanctity of a book with talking animals, and the expectation of being taken seriously. Food for thought.